dogs here. Not people, not beasts. Even the rats are absent. They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever. Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here. We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes. Concentrate.
Mom, where are you?
Move aside, Artyom. This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again. And those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past. Let's go. Freeze, and look forward.
A battle raged here long ago.
The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back.
Castone lapio, asterion manto. Castone lapio, asterion manto. Alum ram, alum ram. Om castone lapio, asterion manto. Castone lapio, asterion alum ram, om alum ram. Om castone lapio, asterion manto. I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh, but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree? Concentrate. Let's go. You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move! Safe here. Be careful.
shit.
Get ready. The beasts come again.
Is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help.
Khan, over here!
Another attack?
Yes, they broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Adado will live to see another day.
Where do the monsters come from?
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there's no one else we could send.
You are eager. Station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb.
right?
Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Nosalises have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors. Try luring the monsters towards us if there are too many.
Reloading!
big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move.
The smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem.
But the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine. Andrew, the blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand. The things that make us human. Everything depends on you, and you alone. Until we meet again. Goodbye, Artyom.
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
Is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand?
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades! The enemy never sleeps!
Face to the wall, this is an inspection.
Hey, come on, quit harassing me. I don't swing that way.
Got the bolts yet? Prepare for inspection.
I'm always prepared for this. Doctor, could you check my prostate while
your boss is busy right now?
It's kind of funny. It's glowing. Must be the radiation, huh?
You freak.
Help. So, you kicked the part of the...
Hush. And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend? Put your hands out. You're under arrest.
All right, lay off. I'll come quietly.
I'm gonna kill him.
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me!
Be careful, idiot!
God left in our world. That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Our border with the Nazis and covered every possible entry point with roadblocks. A mouse couldn't get through.
What about the surface, huh? What about the surface? Those devils could be sneaking down to attack us from above. And all the while, their spies soften us up for their invasion.
Very well. All new arrivals will be sent to the cages till they're clear. That way, your own people can sort out the suspects. Kits, filters, knives, everything you need when traveling in dangerous areas, no?
Take. A cure for everything.
Take some.
Always handy. the most balanced knives. You won't find any sharper. A cure for everything.
Whatever.
Visit the shops.
Come, look, try and buy.
But don't waste time. The train is on schedule and it's not waiting for you.
Special offers, discounts, best guns from the Forge Masters.
Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. Take it! Just one of those left.
Selling, buying. And where's your ammo? Mine's here. You don't have that caliber. You're welcome.
It's okay, guys. He's with us.
Come on, jump into the hole up to him.
See that luggage hold? Get into it.
Huh? So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
It's really safe in there. I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Now that's no first-class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. If he goes straight to the Bianca, and that's a one-way ticket. A okay? Pick it up.
It's okay. It's all up to you now.
Did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the dough.
How about you? Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, Lev, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
But give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, but the Nazis lost.
Congratulations on your arrival to the front line. I know you will make a model of the town. The future of Lenin's Metro and the future of mankind now rests in your hands. Kavagishie, join me in the song.
Are we getting paid or what?
Hello!
Now. Hey, you...
Thank you. soldiers of the Red Army. You're short of ammo and provisions, and your leaders have abandoned you. The oppressive communist government has stripped you of your rights, and now they're using you to protect their regime. Your struggle is useless and in vain. Only victory will reunite you with your family for a better future. Join the army of the right. Welcome. Ample food awaits you there. So, come on. The forces are all welcome. Food and shelter. Secure your fair share. Many of your comrades have already joined us. Soldiers of the Red Army, don't believe your commissar's lies! Soldiers of the Reich, do not torture and kill prisoners of war! Your comrades have already learned that we treat prisoners humanely! Join us and
thank you.
When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this pig till then?
Good point. All right, you Red Scout. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Maybe if you beg, we'll think about killing you quickly.
You know, one thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger. You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you?
That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him. Okay, let's move to the armored car. Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just the hall and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the black station.
You be careful out there.